hell is wrong with you people? Every famous nigga that gets arrested is not Nelson Mandela. Yes, the government conspires to put a lot of innocent black men in jail on fallacious charges. But R. Kelly is not one of those men. Damn! Don't play around here.
Boo! Hey, you with the afro! Give it a rest! Beat it! Put the music back on!
Damn, Morpheus! What you about to do?
What the fuck y'all looking at?
All right. Go, you